Everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we will learn how to make a camera. Okay, this is the paper. Fold the paper like this. Open your paper. Again fold it from side. So you will get a plus sign here. Okay, this is the center. These are the 1, 2, 3, 4 corners are here. This is the center of the paper. Now this corner will come here, this corner will come here, this one come here, and this corner is here. All four corners are the center of this paper. Okay, now what you have to do it, turn the paper back side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, four corners are there, one center is there, so this corner will come to this center. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Am I clear, everyone? Again turn the paper. Okay, again four corners are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and one center. Again fold the paper. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, clear, everyone? Now again turn your paper. Okay, so you will get 1, 2, 3, 4 corners. Now the next process is open this side of the paper like that, and this side of the paper. Okay, this is our lantern. If you will stick here strips, so this will be a lantern. Am I clear, everyone? Now the next process is turn your paper back side. Okay, and see, hold this corner, both the corners, and turn your paper back side, and hold these two corner of the paper. And just press it slowly, slowly press it, slowly, slowly press it, and in this way you can make a camera. Okay, now just lock this part. Okay, so this is your camera. When you click it, it will open. Okay, what do you have to do it? Take the picture, we draw on the paper, and tell your parents or tell your younger brother or sister, smile please, then you can